People who enjoy cottage cheese, why and how? Pasta with cottage cheese, bacon bits and cheese on top is great. I don't think any other explanation is needed other than it tastes great. It's comforting, and it's versatile. Ritz crackers? Sure. Fruit? Absolutely. A slice of toast? Why not? You can even be a madman and put some sriracha with it. It just reminds me of my childhood, and it makes me feel at home wherever I might be. Growing up, my mom served it two ways. 1. With canned peaches or pineapple. 2. On top of a quarter head of lettuce with Maui dressing on top. Because it's amazing and goes on almost anything. I ate 500 grams of plain cottage cheese yesterday in a bowl. Love the stuff. Texture is nice, decent macros, and I find it easy to digest. It's my favorite breakfast, cottage cheese pancakes. Yum. I like to put it on a plate with a ribeye, eat the steak, then use the cottage cheese to pick up the juices and bits of ribeye before eating it. Tastes great. It's nice with hot sauce. With pineapple or kiwi or both. I enjoy it with fruit, typically peaches or pineapple. With black pepper or in lasagna instead of ricotta. It's cheese. It improves things. Vegetarian lasagna with cottage cheese. Oh yes. I didn't, but then someone I knew gave me a bowl of cottage cheese with nutritional yeast. To this day I don't know what this stuff is, but it makes the cheese taste good, sprinkled on top, sunflower seeds sprinkled on it. I ate it to be polite, but it was actually good, and I make it for myself with sunny side up eggs and bacon too if I have the money to blow on bacon and shit. Mix it with mashed up avocado and use it as dip for wavy potato chips. Me, an Indian, realizing you're talking about paneer, O_paneer cottage cheese, is brilliant. Search up a basic paneer tikka recipe if you wanna make some Indian food. Indians just, like, love cottage cheese. Very healthy, mildly tasted vegetarian option. Here we spice it up in different flavored, which just tastes amazing. It's filling, high in protein, pretty low in calories and tastes pretty good. What's not to like? I usually eat it plain or sometimes with some strawberry jam or something like that if I'm feeling fancy. Grew up on it. My mother made pancakes with it, really tasty. I had them last year, but it's not the same as my mum didn't make them. Miss you, mum. With mixed nuts and honey on top. Has that dessert why vibe. I really like it. It's healthy, and tastes good in salads. It's great mixed with pineapple. So creamy and healthy. Why, it tastes great, is moderately healthy. How? Large curd, not low fat, with a little salt and a lot of black pepper. Mixed into oatmeal. Plain with berries, fresh or frozen, maybe sweetener. Plain with cinnamon and sweetener on a mini cinnamon rice cake. For me is just a really easy way to get a whole lot of lean protein. I'm intending to try whipping it with herbs or seasoning. Like a whipped cream cheese. It's a good contrast to canned peaches or canned pineapple, in 100% juice. I also like it without anything added to. I just try not to think about what it actually is. I like the taste. Buttery goodness. I like to add peaches, blueberries, pineapple, or diced tomatoes, but I usually just add a spoonful of sugar. Because it is delicious, hungry face, especially on crackers. Eat it with Doritos. Surprisingly amazing. I just like it. Especially with some salt and pepper. It all depends on your taste, really. Some love it, some hate it. I just really like cheese, man. It tastes good in lasagna too. I mean, it also just tastes good if you eat it straight up. Cause it awesome and with a spoon. India paneer, search it up. Just add pepper and enjoy. You gotta get the right stuff. 4% large curd, wet and creamy. As someone who has despised milk all my life, I always ate my cereal with water. Cottage cheese is my favorite food and I eat at least a 24 ounces container every day. I have 14 containers in my fridge currently. You gotta find the right brand though. I've probably tried over 20 varieties and there are only 5 that I'll eat. In my opinion, the best brands are Dean's 4% Large Curd, Kemp's 4% Large Curd, Member's Mark 4% Small Curd, Sam's Club brand, Roundy's 4% Large Curd, Friendly Farms 4% Small Curd, Aldi's brand. If you don't like cottage cheese, try these out and you will change your mind. We'll be right back.